Installing Honeycomb Blinds Face Fit. Start by opening the box. Carefully cut the tape along the edge of the box to avoid damaging the blinds. Once you have all the parts and your tools ready, it's time to get started. If your window has an architrave, measure 7.5 centimetres in from the outer edges of the architrave and mark these points. For windows without an architrave, make sure it's evenly distributed across the width and mark both ends. The outer brackets are 7.5 centimetres from the markings you just drew. If mounting into plasterboard, ensure the brackets are positioned to screw into a wall stud or timber framing behind the plaster. Install the brackets using the provided screws. If additional brackets are supplied, distribute the rest of the brackets evenly in between the outer brackets. Now, simply hook the front edge of the head rail into the projecting part of the brackets, pushing it backwards and upwards with a slight rotating movement. When you hear a click, you know it's securely attached. If your blinds are cord operated, install the cord cleats or guide. Ensure they are installed clear of the blind to avoid obstruction. For child safety, place the cord holders at least 1.6 metres above the ground. And you're done! Your beautiful blind is ready for use.